And today was day two of the Republican National Convention. Former President Donald Trump and his pick for Vice President J.D. Vance arrived at the second night. The theme of the second night of the convention was Make Americans Safe once again, and focused on the issues of immigration, violent crimes, and illicit drugs. Among those slated to speak are former Trump primary opponents Nikki Haley and Governor Ron DeSantis.